Hi students, it is known fact that with the a small cell there are thousands of the chemical reactions are taking place at any given moment.